want gleaming, dust-free floors every day without lugging around your heavy upright or canister vacuum? A robotic vacuum might be for you. Consumer Reports tests dozens of robotic vacuums, and CR's tests find while they do clean, they don't match the best uprights and canisters when it comes to cleaning performance. Still considering a robotic vacuum? Super. Then here's what you need to know. Overall, our testers say the performance of any given robot is also very dependent on the home it's cleaning. They're best in uncluttered spaces with bare floors. So how do they clean? Some robotics move methodically across the floor in a single grid-like pattern. They clean our test lab, an area designed to mimic what you'd find in your home, in about 15 to 20 minutes. Others travel in a random pattern and tend to take a bit longer to clean. It all depends on the size of your space, how much stuff you have, and the layout of your home. Robotic vacuums can range in price from about $200 to more than $1,000. So far, CR's tests haven't found any correlation between cleaning performance, price, or technology for that matter. However, more advanced, smarter robotic vacuums, and often more expensive, also have the ability to be updated and improved wirelessly, so they can get better over time. The good news? CR's latest tests have found you can get a vacuum that performs excellent on bare floors and very good for surface cleaning on carpeting for a few hundred dollars. Here are a few more considerations. You may want to watch these cleaning bots a few times before leaving them home alone. They can get tangled up in wires, stuck under furniture, or even knock that furniture out of place. CR's tests also find some have trouble on area rugs or shag carpeting. If space is a precious commodity in your home, note that the docking station needs about 2 feet of clearance space on each side. This gives the vac the best chance to return back to home base. Here's some features our testers like. Side brushes. Edge cleaning features like side brushes are great tools to get into crevices and corners. Something called recharge and go. When running low on battery, some robotic vacuums head back to their docking stations. Vacs with a recharge and go feature will do just that, but also know the job isn't finished, and they'll head back out once the battery is replenished. Many robotic vacuums offer Wi-Fi compatible apps, so you can control the vacuum from anywhere. A remote control is also a helpful feature in case you're feeling productive and you want to take control of the cleaning. CR also looked at a couple robotic vacuums that offer a self-empty dirt bin. Instead of manually emptying the vacuum's dirt bin after each cleaning, the base actually vacuums the robot's bin into a larger one, which can hold multiple cleaning sessions worth of dirt. For more information and a full list of our robotic vacuum ratings, check out consumerreports.org. We pay for all of the products we test. We're a nonprofit, and we accept no advertising. Thanks for your support.